I've been talking to Anna about those men over at Sammy's. They didn't drag her over there. She went with them, willingly.
That don't make any sense. This girl was running for her life. And on the inside of Sammy's, there were three words written on the wall. Covered in blood. Never seen anything like it.
Sammy ever tell you boys stories about the Asanglante?
Sure. Thought he was just trying to scare us.
Asanglante is French for covered in blood. Now, they can be traced back to the original settlers who came here looking for a new life, but instead found only death. It all turned around when they incorporated new ceremonies into their religious practice.
Like human sacrifice. That part always stuck with me. So you think Anna's one of them?
All I know for certain is that girl is mixed up with a bunch of very bad people.
Lincoln?
I need to show you something. Can you shed any light on this?
Look, Cher, my eyes have been on you for weeks now. I see the shit you put up with around here.
It's not so bad.
What about the way Phil back there can't keep his hands off your ass? Or the way the cheap bastards around here never leave you a tip? That not so bad? This place ain't ever gonna deliver the happiness you deserve. But we can.
Why are you saying such sweet things to me?
Maybe you shouldn't be asking why I'm saying these things to you. But why hasn't someone said them to you sooner? Be part of us, Anna, baby.
Bonnie, she made me feel welcome, like I belonged.
Is that why you went to Sim?
Well, they didn't give me a choice. They said it was the only way that I could be purified.
Let me go. I won't say anything. Please.
Well, I tried to stop them, but I couldn't. I just had to get out of there, and he... The crying. And the tears and the blood. He was choking. The sadness.
Look at me, Anna. People like this have a process for indoctrinating folks. Where else did Bonnie take you?
A nightclub. Louis Blanche, that's where they bring people into the family.
Yeah, I know it. A hippie club downtown.
And that playing card? That's the only way they'll let you inside.
Got you. Hey, you did good here, Anna.
You did good. Careful of the fallen sky. The mind descends, the flesh consumes. The sky falls, the mind descends, the mind descends, the flesh consumes.
This girl needs help. Doctors and nurses looking after her.
You really think that's what'll happen? Girl like her with nothing to her name? I mean, they'll toss her in a padded cell and just forget about her. We both know how much this city cares for the poor and the infirmed.
It's So we're all she's got.
I'll get her some nourishment. You do what you got to do, son.
Thanks, Father.
Invite only, friend.
Lucky I got one right here.
A friend of mine named Anna had a car just like that. Used to come in all the time. Ain't seen her since she went off with one of Bonnie's groupies.
She's not in a good way, and I'm here to have a word with Bonnie about it.
Get in here. I'll give you the nickel tour, if that will help you help Anna.
Private Twinkle Toes, where do you think you're going?
Just showing our new guest around. Mind the door for me, would you? I'm Oscar, by the way.
Lincoln, you serve?
Army. Till Uncle Sam declared me undesirable.
Shit. Sorry, man. Marty always is jumping?
Free drugs and booze will do that. Bonnie's people kept this service going non-stop.
Not bad.
I don't trust the bitch. Her and her fucked up little innocent.
You like that? Cause I got a line on real talk. Come on.
I don't know. Got work and
there she is in the flesh. Bonnie fucking arms.
Look at Joel. The best, most beautiful new Bordeaux has to offer. And you deserve to drink. Enjoy some herb. Enjoy the night. Let your mind ascend. The sky's the limit.
Come on. I want to show you something,
you, Bonnie.
In the storage room. Maybe you can make some sense of it.
Bonnie's really got her hooks in
her. Oh, she does that. Picks out the neediest ones. Then she makes Bonnie Hollis the thing they need most. See them fellas guarding the door down there?
VIP area.
Can't say. But Bonnie always keeps armed guards on the door. Heard him talking about places of darkness. Last I saw Anna, they were taking her down there. I was bringing some kegs up, found this black light over there in the back.
What were they using it for?
Have a look for yourself on the wall. Check out the wall with the black light.
Some kind of black light. Might be able to find my way with this.
What the fuck are you doing down here, Oscar?
Hey, just be cool.
I should drag your fairy ass out onto the dance floor and stomp it.
Okay, you got me scared. You happy now?
No, I've been itching to kick your ass on general principle for a while now.
Come on. Peace out, asshole.
Oscar, what are they doing downstairs?
I can't be sure, but whatever it is has something to do with those symbols. I'll see if I can get the guards on the door away. For a minute, at least. But you gotta move fast.
Thanks, Oscar. By the way, I think tonight might be your last night working at Nuit Blanche.
Don't get yourself killed down there.
Tracks. Looks like Bonnie's people have come through here. Bonnie's little club has been busy.
know this motherfucker. Old Rebel General Braxton Mosby Hollis. He and his whole clan at our old house up in Frisco Fields. Wells Park. Fuck. I remember reading about this. Arson. Killed a bunch of black kids over in Barclay. These altars. I think they match places around the city. Storage. Looks like a place over in the bayou.
You shouldn't be here. She belongs with us, Mr. Clay. She needs us. Now, more than ever.
You'll never get anywhere near Anna.
You know, I had a feeling you might be resistant to my charms. Can't blame a girl for trying. We believe that humanity's ultimately doomed, Mr. Klee.
You get no argument from me?
Have you ever seen the lifelight drain from another man's eyes, Mr. Klee?
I have.
It's a beautiful thing. Pure. Intimate. My blood gave birth to this city, owned it. Now I look around and all I see is filth, sitting where well-borns once reigned.
How sad for you.
You're gonna get Pika share. Maybe you want to sit a spell.
Fine.
Tell me where she is.
Go fuck yourself.
Filth. We'll know their name. The blessed belongs to me, Mr. Clay.
Gonna cut you up, little Peggy.
No, he's not. Mike.
Look at him. He has more than enough pieces to go around.
Thank you.
a piggy.
Why are you here?
We're gonna die, Dad.
He's here, he's here! Give us a kiss! Move him back.
Where's
I
Anna?
Protect my
Give
family.
Anna.
Over here! There he is!
Says the party crasher don't leave here alive, and he don't die before he tells us where Anna is.
That's if the girls downstairs left anything of him.
Shit, yeah. They got enough sky on them to bring the rat the guard down on that dumb fucker.
Let's get out of here!